new center opened in 2014. It includes 32 operation rooms for our inpatients. Four of the rooms are fitted as modern hybrid operation rooms. One of the main goals during the planning and realization of this center was to build a digital operating room. Preoperative and intraoperative imaging of our patients increases continuously. This important information must be presented to the surgeon in the operation in an optimal manner. It should support his work.
My name is Kurt Gruber. I'm here responsible as the CRO for the whole department of the MIT. For managing these ORAs, only one physical server is necessary with three virtual machines, so we don't have to buy any physical machines for this project. So it's very easy for us to follow this installation.
The Brainlab bus system is fully integrated in our server structure. This allows an easy monitoring and a central access to an independent system. So we can react very quickly to troubleshoot the system.
The Brainlab server software acts as a data gateway between the hospital information system, PACS, and the OR. Through there, all data from the hospital information system and PACS needed during surgery is sent to the bus system.
During the arthroscopy or even during open surgeries, we touch the bus to document certain pathologies. And after finishing surgery, we go to the Brainlab bus and sort out which pictures and videos we want to export.
Screenshots and videos from the OR are saved in temporary storage servers in the hospital. Once the data from bus arrives in the VNA, an HL7 message is automatically triggered, informing the hospital information system that the data is available.
After this, we go to our computer, and then I can use the image viewing program where the pictures are linked to the patient and the procedures. They are already in a chronological order. And then we put it together in a sheet for the patient, and we can maybe choose some videos for our patients.
As a neurosurgeon, we like to have our own comfort zone. We want to have a situation where we can just switch from one OR to the other and start working immediately because we are familiar with all the information data which we need for a given patient. Our daily routine is based on the Brainlab bus system.